In Pixels, Josh Gad and Peter Dinklage team up with Adam Sandler, Kevin James, and Michelle Monaghan to defend the Earth against rampaging Pac-Man and other popular video game characters. The men play childhood friends who have lost touch but had a close bond which helped them unite to fight their enemies.
You still have a friend like those that you knew would come through for you in a pinch from way back when?
Yeah, and it's not the person touching me right now. Even though he would like to think it's him. No, I would go to work any day saving the world with Peter Dinklage. But my my closest friend Seth Gable, who I actually used to go to arcade with and play all these games, he's my best friend in the world and probably call upon him.
I think he mentions you as also the person who discovered him.
Or? I forced him to go to my. My kid acting like theater group and he fell in love with it.
As for Peter, who takes a break from slaying medieval opponents in Game of Thrones to helping his friends defend the world against rogue video game characters in Pixels, jumping back to comedy comes with particular challenges.
Peter, of course, in Game of Thrones.
I don't have any friends.
That's right.
Usually, you can decimate your opponent just by, you know, your razor sharp wit and just a pointed look in Game of Thrones.
We have an avid viewer.
And this one, you know, you have more weapons. Is it more difficult delivering those masterful dialogues than, you know, just bashing
someone? Well,
not for you, of course.
No, I mean, all you have is the writing. And Game of Thrones is just really, really well written. And with Pixels, the comedy, I mean, I love doing comedies, but every time I go back to it, I realize how, I wouldn't say difficult, but how sort of, because everything can always be funnier.
Yeah.
And I feel like that's always sort of the obsession of comedic actors who do it so well.
Josh and Peter and the rest of the Pixels cast will be seen on the big screen when the film opens in the US this week and in the Philippines on August 26. Yong Chavez, ABS-CBN News, here in Hollywood.